This video will explain the many advantages of using artificial insemination, or AI, in dairy cattle. But before we start, let's think about what we are trying to achieve.
Of course, you want a pregnant cow, but you also want her calf to be of better quality than her mother.
We would like our replacement animals to give more milk. If our current cow peaks at 15 litres per day, we would like the new heifer to be giving more milk, say 18 litres. That's an extra 3 litres per day of milk sold. We would like her to be more fertile so that she gives birth to more calves over her lifetime. We would like calvings to be easy so the calf gives birth without assistance. And we would like our animal to be healthy and have a long productive lifespan. All of these will significantly increase your profitability.
Only the best bulls in the world are used for AI. These AI bulls have been tested and are proven to produce superior calves compared to their mother.
This bull shows an increase in production, improved fertility, and is easy calving.
Every batch of semen from an AI bull is tested for quality. Only top quality semen is used in AI straws, so you know it is fertile.
With natural service, you hope that the bull is fertile, but there can be significant differences in fertility.
This thin bull's fertility is likely to be very poor. If a bull gets sick or lame, as we see here, their ability to get cows pregnant decreases significantly for at least 3 months after they get better. There are venereal diseases that reduce fertility and cause abortion. All AI bulls are regularly tested and are guaranteed free from disease and healthy.
There is always a disease risk when using natural service. Here we have a bull and 4 cows. The red cow is infected with a venereal disease, which is reducing her fertility. The bull serves the red cow and he becomes infected. When the bull serves the other cows, they also get infected, and this can reduce their fertility.
Most dairy farmers want heifer calves. With AI, you can use sex semen, which gives a 90% chance of a heifer calf being born. This has great benefits, allowing the herd to expand more rapidly. Any extra heifers can be sold, increasing farm profitability.
AI bulls are assessed for ease of calving, and only easy calving bulls are used for AI.
Bulls are big, heavy, and some can be angry. There is always a risk that a bull can damage a cow. This risk increases with bigger bulls. Some bulls can be aggressive and injure people or damage the cola. There is no risk of injury to animals or people with AI.
When we use AI, we get an increase in milk production. We know that all AI semen is fertile because each batch is tested. There is no risk of disease because the AI bulls are regularly tested. And so we have better breeding success with more pregnant cows. AI means easier calvings. We get more live calves born over a lifetime. We can use sex semen, increasing the number of heifers that are born, and there's no risk of injury from a bull. For all these reasons, AI must be the best form of breeding for our dairy cattle. Thanks for watching, and I hope you found this video useful. Please share with your friends, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel so you don't miss future video productions.